An investigation is underway after a body was found across from Milton High School. The police chief told WKRG News 5 that a person passing by smelled the decay, looked over in the wood line, and found the body in the water. An autopsy will be performed later this week to identify the body and how he or she died.